Hey, Grade 8s and families, I'm Tis, I'm a grade 12 student, and what I love about Lakeshore is the amazing staff and the amazing student. What's true to me is our dance team and our drama team. We have a lot of activities that you guys can do here, and I know you guys will love it when you come. Here's our amazing principal, Mr. Easton.
Thanks, Tis. My name's Alan Easton, and I'm proud to be the principal here at Lakeshore Collegiate. We know how challenging it can be to make decisions about high school, this year more than ever. If we were able to host you in person, we would tour around our school and introduce you to our wonderful students and staff. But we can't do that. So instead, we've made this video to showcase some of the amazing things that happen each and every day here at Lakeshore. We really think we've got a program for everyone here. From our strong specialist high skills major programs to our amazing sports facilities and our advanced placement programming. We've really got something to challenge everyone here. And our teaching staff are second to none in the care they give in challenging students to be their best. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. And if we can answer any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to the school either by email or by phoning us. Thanks.
Hi there, my name is Anthony Melli. I teach math here at Lakeshore Collegiate. We have a full array of math courses from grade 9 right through to grade 12. So in grade 9, you can take academic pathway courses. There's also an option for pre-AP in grade 9, 10, and 11. For students who are interested, and we offer AP Calculus in grade 12, as well as offering the full suite of university destination courses or college destination courses.
So 3x minus 2, let's see, does it have a slope that's bigger? Yes, the slope is bigger. And is the y-intercept smaller? Sure.
Don't know much about history, don't know much biology, don't know much about a science book, don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love...
Quel animal est-ce que... Madame Delia?
Maybe it's changed. Maybe Apollo will say, okay, forgive him, right? So he doesn't say, you're banished, we're going to kill you. He said, let's go back to Apollo and find out what he says now. Okay, continue. Will you consult Apollo, Oedipus?
Will you consult Apollo about anyone as miserable as I?
Yes, and this time...
Could you explain me what aerobic respiration is? Aerobic respiration is the process of cellular respiration that uses oxygen.
The warming.
All right.
Much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took.
Hi, my name is David Zinsky, and I'm the head of Student Services, Cooperative Education, and Advanced Placement. I feel that one of the greatest strengths at Lakeshore Collegiate is that we offer a wide variety of programming to suit everyone, whether you're thinking about going to university, college, apprenticeship, or straight to the workforce after high school. Right now, I'm going to take this opportunity to tell you a little bit about our Advanced Placement program. This is going to be a simplified description about what it means for grade 9, but I'd be happy to give you a more in-depth description about the post-secondary advantages at a later date. Advanced Placement, or AP for short, are grade 12 classes that are designed to give you the experience of an intro-level university curriculum in conjunction with your typical Ontario high school curriculum. In May of your grade 12 year, you'd have the option to write AP exams that are administered worldwide. Lakeshore currently offers AP classes in Calculus, Physics, Biology, and English. However, these classes and exams are about 4.5 years away, so what does it look like for a grade 9? In grade 9, 10, and 11, we offer what is referred to as pre-AP classes in English, Math, and Science. These classes are designed to help you prepare for the grade 12 AP courses and exams. Pre-AP is not an all-or-nothing package. You can take one, two, or all three of the pre-AP classes depending on your strengths and interests.
Hi, I'm Teo. I'm a grade 12 AP student at Lakeshore Collegiate Institute. We have a great resource room for anybody who has an IEP. It's a good quiet place for work and time to do extra tests. We also have great sports programs. I personally played basketball, football, and hockey. I made lots of friends there. It was a great experience, and I hope you come to Lakeshore.
Okay, so what we're going to do here is we're going to look at this graph. Now, the ball gets thrown up in the air, and it starts here, and then it's going to travel up, and that's the highest point that it reaches, and then it's going to come back down again. Okay, does that make sense?
Yeah. Hi, I'm Lizzie. I'm a grade 12 student from Lakeshore. Something really special from our school is that we offer a lot of cool classes such as Cosmo, Tech, Yearbook, Photography. So I hope you come to Lakeshore and are able to have these classes.
Hi there. My name is Steve Bauer. I teach hospitality here at Lakeshore Collegiate, which is, you know, in essence, you may be able to see in the background, we work in the kitchen doing our learning in this environment.
Do anything wrong, but you you only want as much water as is needed to cover it, because the water is pulling the stuff out of your potato. So you may not care about the nutrients, but the flavor. That water is going to taste a lot like potatoes. Nice distribution and no hot spots, right? Cool like that? Cool like that? You cool like that. Buddy, you are cool. Okay, here you go.
So we didn't cut that much off, and now all of a sudden it really is like substantially longer. So you're gonna do this again. Pull it like to you. You stay in the same place. Okay. Foam. And you're gonna do this.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm Silverman. I'm the head of the Tada department at Lakeshore. Tada stands for Traditional and Digital Arts. In this department, we have visual art, music, drama, communications technology, and our specialized program, cyber arts. So in all of these programs, students get to be creative, do what they love, and enjoy project-based experiential learning. This right here is our cyber arts lab. So cyber arts is a specialized program that offers both traditional and visual arts together in two separate courses. Students will apply to get in, and they will take a series of 8 courses over the course of their 4 years here at Lakeshore. We have state-of-the-art Mac lab here. We've got lots of specialized equipment. They're doing all sorts of project-based work that's really exciting. So, with all of that, including our comtech, photography, graphic design, visual art, drama, we have so much to offer, so come to Lakeshore.
My name is Cameron Cornell. I'm year 4 and I'm a cyber arts student. The one thing I love most about cyber arts is that it's a big family here. Everyone helps out each other. No one gets left behind. You get to learn all these new materials, and it's a very welcoming community.
Hey guys, I'm Natalie. I'm a grade 10 student at LCI, and you should come to Lakeshore because we have so many great sports teams and clubs where you can meet many new people and make new friends that you wouldn't necessarily make in all your classes. You can meet friends from older grades and younger grades, and the sports teams are really amazing, and so are the clubs.
Kate, I'm a grade 12 student at Lakeshore Collegiate, and one reason why students should choose Lakeshore is because of our great sense of community. Personally, I was really nervous going into Lakeshore, but I decided to go into student council, and the people there were really open and they made me feel comfortable and I could be myself. Another thing about Lakeshore is that our teachers are really accommodating. I know a lot of my friends and I, we go during lunch or after school to get extra help, but it's really nice to know that we have people that just want to help us.
Hey guys, my name is Ilham. I'm a grade 11 student at Lakeshore, and I just want to say how glad I am that I chose this school because of how close everyone is, and you really get the chance to meet and know a lot of new people who you never thought you'd know before. I joined a lot of clubs. There's so many options at Lakeshore. Personally, I joined student council. I tried Model UN. Like, you just get the chance to try so many clubs and meet all these great people who are different to you. but you get to learn more things from them. So aside from that, you also learn a lot of great things from the teachers, and it's just a really nice vibe in the school. And I really hope to see you guys in September soon.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city.
Hey guys, it's me again. Hope you enjoyed the presentation, and I hope to see you guys in September. Stay safe. Bye.